look, another person is gonna do it.
Oh, he's gonna challenge him. Oh,
no, Sam.
No, let's challenge him.
No, look.
Yeah.
No, Sam.
We all gonna act a fool today.
Oh my god. Sam, stop.
What's up? We have drift contest over here.
Everybody smells in here.
I can't drift when it's four-wheel drive. It has too much traction.
All right, but everybody smells in here.
It's all right. It's all right.
Sure.
Backseat driver over here, man.
No, you drive.
Need for Speed.
I don't know if I bought it. I don't drive fast in the town area because little kids are rolling all around. So you gotta drive safe.
Drift.
It doesn't even want to drift. You see, it got traction. All it does is turn. To do a challenge, this car versus my yard dog in the snow, to see who's gonna take it. I think this car gonna take the yard dog.
This is a challenge.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
Well, that's
talking about a car.
This is a fun challenge. Four-wheel drive car.
You can't even see the PPL building. There's all the snow that's coming down.
Right. In the middle of the street. About to pass by my old crib, my old block. This is where little Gia used to do her little drifts at. Full burnouts. Whoa, you hear that engine? Loving it. 6.0, I mean, 6-cylinder, 3.0. Look at this parking lot where Gia used to do drifts. Alright, guys. So if you like the video, hit the like button. About to cut this off. We got a little store. We're going home. So next time, hopefully, I'm about to go to my basement and start working on my gold cars. Get one of them things ready for the snow. And we'll see. Get a nice video on that.
Look at this guy.
He's slipping and sliding everywhere.
And
that's a BMW. You should have
got
a Jaguar, buddy. All right, people.
Bye, guys.
More Nation.